All right, guys, here I am in the mirror. Woo, hey. And so this is my home loft. So when you come up the stairs, which is like right there, you come up the stairs, this is now the first thing that you see. So let's start with the very right. Over here, you have this lamp from Target. This, I got it from Amazon. By the way, I will have links below to some of these items that I purchased from Amazon. This is a nice little chair that I sit on. Sometimes I use this for product flat lays as a beauty blogger if I want to put down some lipstick and take a picture of it. This is the perfect place to do that. So double use, not only a chair, but also a flat lay place. Over here, we have a bar cart, and I actually got this from a blogger event. This is my modern picnic candle. I turned it around, no offense, because I just wanted a plain looking candle, but it smells amazing. I'm a modern picnic ambassador. This over here is a stack of books that I find inspiring. This is Oprah's Food, Health, and Happiness. This is Wild at Home about home plants. These three books are from a blogger friend of mine named Jules Aaron, and she's known as the Healthy Bartender. Not only are her books really good content, they're also pretty on the outside. They say, don't judge a book by its cover. Hey Jules, I'm totally judging your book by their covers. They look amazing. They are bar cart worthy. That's enough. All right, so there's that. Now, let's talk about this bamboo because my friend Rachel really was against getting this bamboo plant, but I didn't listen to her. I argued with her FaceTiming in Home Goods because I was like, girl, I love this bamboo plant so much. And I'm so glad I didn't listen because it is like one of my favorite things in here. And not only that, it covers up our wireless modem. You can see back behind there. So I'm really glad that I got it. Such a great investment. Makes me happy. This painting was actually done for me as a gift from my friend Ashley. She is a morning anchor at WPTV, the local NBC affiliate here. I used to work for that station a long time ago. Gosh, like, I don't know how many years it's been, like 5, 6, 7 years, a really long time, but she's still there. She's the morning anchor. She has a degree in art. She is fantastic. Thank you so much, Ashley. I know you slaved over this. You're the mom, place of honor in my loft. Now, I painted these. So there's a big difference between this one and these. Like I literally painted these with like a makeup brush and just some paint. All I did was took a makeup brush and just whoop, whoop, whoop. There you go. I feel good about them. I feel good about them. Don't judge me. I did what I had to do. There you go. All right, so here is another fake plant. It's all fake plants up here in the upstairs area because ain't nobody got time to be messing with dirt and stuff. This goes with the bar cart, and I got that at a garage sale at my friend Rachel's neighbor's garage sale. So she got me that. This is a lamp I got from Home Goods. This is a laptop case that, y'all don't judge me, I actually keep my Bible in here. So I don't use it for a laptop, but my Bible is right there for my evening Bible studies because I do my devotional, which I keep there, and then I just pop that open. Oh, these are also from Modern Picnic. These are the eternally fresh flowers. So obsessed. They smell so good. Work computers, gotta do what you gotta do. Makeup mirror, makeup brushes. Oh, speaking of which, my makeup stashes are all in here, and I just keep everything in this IKEA desk, you know, because why not? Like, everything's in there. This is like photography equipment. This is makeup, some makeup brushes. I also use makeup brushes to paint this. It was supposed to be like palm leaf inspired and it just looked really ugly. So I just took a sponge, like a dish sponge, and I dabbed gold paint all over it. And that kind of made it look better. So now you guys know the truth about this crappy piece of abstract art. This is my wall of fame. It's my mood board on this side, and you know, I've been in the New York Times, Oprah Magazine, Jupiter Magazine, Palm Beacher. I have a couple of other clips, like the Shiny Sheet is like the local paper for Palm Beach Daily News. I was on the front page of that. I was really proud of it. I gotta go dig that up. I was in the Palm Beach Post again, besides that one time. So good stuff on this thing, and this is pretty much it. Oh, shout out to the rug on the floor. This is also a really nice rug that brightened up the whole room. Thank you so much for tuning in for this video. If you like it, give it a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button. I've got a lot more content coming out for you soon. Be sure you're following me across all social media at AngelaCruzTube. Meantime, thanks for tuning in for this video. I love you and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.